takaisin.
Saved us all. The guests were just starting to enjoy themselves.
Well, don't give up just yet.
Oh!
Tell me something. Have you always had a problem around here with those monsters?
No. I believe they began to appear shortly after a boy in a mask arrived in our kingdom. Those that saw him said the monsters obeyed his every command.
A boy in a mask? Do you know where he is now?
Well, no. I don't believe anyone has seen him since then.
I see.
Oh, my goodness. It's midnight.
Yes, so it is. But why?
Goodbye.
Wait. Come back! Please come back!
I'm sorry!
Mademoiselle! Señorita! Wait!
Thank you.
Aqua!
Tara! Tara, Ven ran away from home.
What?
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
No. Actually, just before I left, he tried to tell me something. I should have listened to what he had to say.
Oh. So, did you manage to locate Master Zaynord?
No, but it seems he's looking for pure hearts, filled with light.
Pure hearts? Filled with light?
All I can tell you is that his search hasn't taken him here.
All right. I'll stay and see if I can find more clues.
Okay. The prince is in the ballroom ahead. He might have some answers.
Thanks.
Aqua. You still have the same dream?
Well, yes.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella. She made me realize how powerful it is just to believe. No matter how impossible things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness.
Mm.
If you see her, give her my thanks.
Will do.
The boy in the mask who is leading the Unversed. Who is he? Does he have anything to do with Master Xehanort's disappearance?
Joskus on ne puheet on niin ihmeellisiä, Tera.
Spirit of the mirror, come from the farthest space, through wind and darkness, I summon thee. Speak! Show me thy face.
What wouldst thou know, my queen?
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty, but hold, a lovely maid I see. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Alas for her. Reveal her name.
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Oh, snow white.
A mirror that knows and sees everything. How about that?
The heart of Snow White doth shine bright. Beware, my queen, a heart of light.
Another one? Wait, what if Master Xehanort is here?
Who goes there?
My name is Tara. I'm looking for a man named Xehanort. Master Xehanort. I thought maybe you might have seen him.
That name is of no consequence to me. Wait. Ah, yes. I have a task for you. If you succeed, I will ask the mirror where you might find this Master Xehanort.
And the mirror will know?
Do you dare to question me?
What is the task?
There is a young maid who resides in this castle. Her name is Snow White. Kill her.
And to make sure you do not fail, bring back her heart in this.
Her heart? I don't understand. You're after the Hearts of Light too?
What I demand is her life. I've had more than enough of her light.
What did this maiden do to you?
That is no concern of yours. Now, heed my words. My radiance is all the light this kingdom needs.
Where can I find her?
Outside the castle, there is a glade of wildflowers. You are dismissed. Go now and seek her there.
A Heart of Light. This Snow White is my best chance right now. Maybe she will lead me closer to Master Xehanort. But what if I... No, I won't let that happen.
sulla kestäis.
I wonder if that's her.
Mm-hmm.
are you?
Aren't you startled?
Should I be?
It's true, then. Her heart is pure light. She's the one.
Is something the matter?
Does the name Xehanort mean anything to you?
Why, no. I don't think I've ever heard that name.
Now what? Unversed! Hey, wait! Don't go in there alone! Out of my way!